First, expand the adjustable base legs forward, facing the shooter. Insert a 2x4 vertically into the slot on the base. Ensure 2x4 fully engages the lowest base bracket. Slide the bracket onto the 2x4 and push down on the front of the bracket to lock the bracket into place. Insert the target from the bottom at a slight angle through the wide slot on the bracket. Slide the target forward at an angle to the narrow slot and pull down to lock into place.